These files should be in some archive somewhere.
Why? What are they?
Intelligence gathered on James Heller, here in the quarantine zone.
And you're carrying it with you? Pardon me. I need to be somewhere else right now.
Informationen für Operation Jack of All Trades. Die können wir dann im Blacknet Terminal schon abholen für einen weiteren Power Specialist Mutation. Nice.
Looks like the green zone ain't the clean zone after all.
Und das sind weitere Nebenaufgaben. Überall sind sie versteckt, man geht rein, macht alles tot, bekommt ein paar Bonuspunkte und arbeitet halt diese Punkte auf der Karte einfach ab. Oh, hier kommt mir gerade einiges entgegen. Oh. Wir haben ein Strike-Team bekommen, hey! Und lass mich den doofen Dings herum. Und nochmal. Dank der Soldaten, den wir da vorhin schon eingesammelt haben, können wir jetzt hier sofort einfach weitermachen.
Mister, this is Firehawk 4-3. Got that packet of intel on James Heller. You should read some of this, man. That guy's crazy.
4-3, what the fuck do you think you're doing reading classified documents?
Stuck on the landing pad for half an hour. What else is I gonna do?
Don't you worry, 4-3. You're about to see my crazy up close and personal.
Ha! In intelligence on James Heller. I bet this'll be fascinating reading.
Get over here, I'll give you the condensed version. Hold still!
Come on! You can't be that slow!
Genau hinter dir, mein Lieber.
This is getting kind of sad.
Oh, fuck you.
Need to stop and rest, old man?
After I break my foot off in your ass, yeah.
That's it! You're dead!
Ah, jetzt kämpfen wir, okay.
Keep your hands off me! I'll kill you!
Next time, you ought to mind your own fucking business.
Erster Schrift, Schritt von 3. Und erneut ein Level Up. Ideal. Consumption Erhöhung, aber wir machen erstmal HP.
You don't feel safe?
Yeah, we're being hunted by a guy who shows up out of nowhere and eats tanks with his teeth.
Sounds like a good time to me.
Noch einen Soldaten gefunden, der für uns wichtig ist.
Ben Langham, Gentech scientist and captain of the Gentech bowling team. Fucking congratulations.
Obwohl wir den Soldaten gefunden haben, müssen wir trotzdem wieder auf die Jagd gehen. Oh, aber nicht weit. Sehr schön. So, mal gucken. Bowling Champ. Da unten. Das Schöne ist, es ist niemand in der Nähe, also es ist vollkommen egal, wer den sieht.
Has anyone given any thought to what these creatures eat?
Ben, they eat people.
Well, no, that's just my point. These viral mutates used to be humans, correct? And humans are omnivores. We require the four basic food groups to survive. Yet the virus creatures are living on a completely carnivorous diet. How? I mean, what does the virus do that changes such a basic attribute?
You might be overthinking this a bit.
Okay, eine andere Operation. Nicht mehr Jack of All Trades, sondern Operation Red Glacier. Interessant.
Stronghold, this is Hammerhead 4-4. We have another specimen in captivity and are ready for assignment. Over.
Copy that, 4-4. You are clear for entrance to base Stronghold 3.
Sounds like soldier talk for watching a monster kill a shit ton of people. I should get over there.
So, mal gucken, ob ich die mit der Verkleidung aufmachen kann. Ach, und ich wurde sofort entdeckt. Cool. Okay, kümmern wir uns als erstes um den, würde ich sagen.
Thank you.
nicht mit mir, mein Freund. Yeah! So, mal ganz kurz Verkleidung wechseln.
Stronghold, this is Trebuchet 1-2. We have confirmed visual contact with the specimens. Damn, they move fast.
Acknowledge 1-2. Maintain visual contact, but do not engage.
Gut. Okay, der Kollege ist auch nur am sich schützen. Das hat nicht funktioniert, Spiel. Das aber, okay. Terminal has been updated. Mal gucken, welche Operation wir jetzt weitermachen, wenn ich wieder zum Terminal gehe.
Lance Bertram, Blackwatch APC driver. Doesn't sound important. Fuck it. I'll kill him anyway.
Oh boy, der Kollege ist einen halben Kilometer entfernt. Der Kollege. Hi. Keiner guckt mich an. Auch okay.
Shit. Driving one of these things ain't no different than my old 4x4. Come on.
You know, it's a little different, Bertram, because you never had flesh-eating mutated creatures jumping on your old 4x4 and trying to eat you.
Oh, that's where you're wrong, Sarge. You ain't never met my cousins, Balbus and Buford.
You know what? I don't know if you're kidding or not, but I don't want to know, all right? Move it the fuck out.
Tracking me. These bioscanners are going down.
Mit dem Devastator könnte ich theoretisch machen. Auch wenn ich nicht unbedingt will. Das Schöne ist, ich muss nur einen davon zerstören, aber ich habe leider nicht genug Masse wieder. Das ist doof. Gut, da hinten auch mal Ruhe. Sehr schön. Das bist nur du. Okay, dann gehe ich mal ein bisschen Masse sammeln. Okay, diesmal bin ich so clever und greife das Ding vorher erstmal ein bisschen an. Ho! Ho! Fliegt das Ding gut. So, das solltest du tun. Wärst du? Hör auf wegzufahren, bitte. Come on, bleib stehen. Wunderbar. Also dann nicht.
Mako, this is Techno 44. I am on site. Scanner is functional. I'm getting a reading now. Almost. Almost.
Stop trying to scan my ass.
Holy shit, der Truck da hochgeschleudert.
Just gotta reconfigure the calibration elements, allow for the quantum entanglement.
Damit haben wir das geschafft. Wann wir mit Operation Jack of All Trades weitermachen dürfen, weiß ich nicht, aber ich werde es jetzt erstmal nicht weitermachen. Gucken wir mal, was für feine Sachen wir hier im Angebot haben. Pummel infected enemies with 10% more force. Na. Widen the range of Devastator. Naja. Das letzte Mal, als wir es gesehen haben, war das nicht sonderlich beeindruckend. Proof throwing, damage and speed, meh. Und increase your aerial attack damage by 10%. Ist immer so ein bisschen die Frage, was das bedeutet. Ob das wirklich nur für diesen einen speziellen Skill ist oder alles, was in der Luft eingesetzt wird. Ist alles irgendwie nicht so Banane. Ja, machen wir euch das von mir aus.
James, Athena learned that Colonel Rooks is moving all of Dr. Koenig's old science team into the Green Zone.
Good chance some of them are working for Mercer. If I could get to them, maybe I could find out what Mercer's up to.
My thoughts exactly. Colonel Rooks is holding a briefing right now about them and their new team lead, Dr. Archer. Athena says she's Koenig's replacement. In fact, he handpicked her.
And she's probably evolved too. I'll be at that meeting.
My company is heading up what's left of Dr. Koenig's team, which means your platoon has just become part of that detail.
They reporting to Dr. Archer now?
You will request permission to speak before opening your mouth, shitstain.
Thanks to recent breaches in security, you will be given only the information you need. All other intel will remain with Lieutenant Riley and myself. Additionally, so neither of us has to spend time unfucking your screw-ups, Lieutenant Riley will be commanding this mission. Dismissed.
Ballista 4-4, the first group of scientists in transit Site 1. Pick up a transport to Site 2. I'm sending coordinates now.
Roger that, Castle. We're Oscar Mike.
James, what did you find out?
The scientists are already here. They're being flown in from the YZ. I'm on my way to meet them. Maybe get a lead on this Dr. Archer.
All right. Good luck.
From the YZ, the Yellow Zone. Mal gucken, wie wir uns den krallen können.
Ballista 4-4, Koenig's first group is touched down at Site 1. What's your ETA?
Castle, this is 4-4. We are 5 mics out. Over.
Quit sitting on your throttle and move some ass. We've already lost too many of these guys.
Konsumieren, alles klar. Whoa, what? The hell? Okay, den mache ich als letztes. Elegant, das hätte auch schief gehen können.
They must not be involved.
Gentex reporting they've lost contact with Koenig's team. The fuck's going on? Oh shit. It's gotta be Heller.
Site 1 is compromised. I don't know how he knew it, but it was Heller.
Heller cannot get to Site 2.
Do not fuck this up, Lieutenant.
I'm already on it, sir. Let's roll!
Father, this little bitch, Lieutenant Riley, he's second in command under Rooks, right? If I were to take his place, bet I could get a whole lot of useful information.
You do what you need to do.
Maker 1, this is Castle. Change of mission. James Heller is in the grid. Set up a full zone perimeter and report all sightings. I want this cocksucker in a fucking body bag.
Okay, ich würde sagen, wir nehmen mal unser neues Spielzeug.
Give me an update. Still no confirmation on Heller, sir.
Come out, little man.
Castle, we've got a hostile. Request reinforcements.
Hold your position. My unit is Oscar Mike, ETA 4 Mike.
Where you at, soldier boy? You gonna make me break all your toys? Or you gonna come out and play?
Castle, this is Hammerhead 3-1. Mako 1-2 is off-grid. Possible casualties. Over.
Fuck. 3-1, keep your heads on a swivel. Red Crown, this is Castle. We have contact with Heller. Requesting air support. Over.
Castle, this is Red Crown. Ballista 2 is Oscar Mike to your position. Over.
Das war jetzt ganz toll.
Castle, this is Hammerhead 3-1. We got a hostile here.
Red Crown, this is Castle. Requesting update on ETA of air support.
Hey, sehr niedlich.
Come on! Where are you?
Castle, this is Ballista 2-1. Tango Primary has destroyed Hammerhead 3-1. Over.
Ballista 2-1, engage! Do not lose visual on him. Red Crown, this is Castle. Request additional air support ASAP. Everything you got!
Castle, this is Red Crown. Confirming. Ballista 2-3 is Oscar Mike. Over. Yeah!
Castle, this is Hammerhead 3-2. We have contact. Now engaging.
Castle, this is Ballista 2-1. Moving to engage at Hammerhead 3-2's location. Over.
Eigentlich wollte ich das nicht machen, aber warum nicht?
The hell is he doing? Oh, shit! Castle, this is Ballista 2-1. Tango Primary has destroyed Hammerhead 3-2. Over.
Ballista 2-1, engage Tango Primary. Engage Tango Primary. Don't lose him! All ground troops, provide support for remaining Mako and Hammerhead units.
Ja, wir haben so ein bisschen HP-Probleme, aber ich denke, das geht immer noch in Ordnung.
Motherfucker! All units, focus fire on Tango Primary!
All right, there you are! Not so tough now, are you, Riley? Where's your sedatives and your plate glass?
You fucking freak! Rux is gonna kill you!
Not if he thinks I'm you.
Riley, you turn up any intel on Koenig's location?
I'm afraid not, sir.
He had full access to all of Gentech's white light stores, and a couple of times he deliberately concealed what he was doing. Makes me question him and his crew.
This is checkmate. Where the fuck are you?
Time to test my acting skills.
Copy. This is Riley. I mean, Castle. Sorry, got a little crazy for a moment there.
No shit. Get your ass to a secure location and call me back. Dr. Archer is missing.
Roger that.
Father, Dr. Archer's missing. Blackwatch has no idea where she is, but she was working on that white light cure.
Madre de Dios, we have to find her.
Wouldn't worry about it. Now that I got Riley's identity, Rooks will tell me anything I want to know.